Welcome to the first annual Asian Chess Excellence Awards. First of all, we start our evening with our first award, which goes to Man of the Year, Sheikh Dr. Sultan bin Hamad Al Qasimi, in recognition of his generous donation to build the biggest chess club in the world, for his vision to see chess as a tool for nation building, for the inspiration he gives to young people everywhere.
I started playing chess when I was six. Now I'm 44 years old. I'm 5 times world champion. I think it's probably the highlight. Well, it's an extra motivation for Asian players to rise to the top and try to win many titles. I think it'll be an excellent motivating factor.
Maxime Vachulingrin, I come from France. I'm 23 years old. I started playing chess at 5 and now I'm up to number 10 in the world. They also have plenty of motivation outside and plenty of good trainers also, I know, because I know some people who moved to Emirates, and they're generally quite happy with this country, so, and with the motivation of the students also. So this is what I know from outside.
I'm very happy because I got the Asian Chess Best Young Player, which is also a recognition of my last year's performance. 然后我希望以后能下得更好一些，也希望有更多的棋手能获得这个奖项。My
name is Le Quang Lim from Vietnam. My world ranking is 38 for standard chess and 8th place for the list.
Krishna, I am from India and my current ranking in India is number 2 and I am 25th in the world. I congratulate all the winners and I think it will boost a lot for Asian chess, and this will give more motivation for the players and organizers to improve the game in Asia.
باسم أمين من مصر، بطل العرب وأفريقيا للشطرنج للرجال وثالث العالم للشباب. طبعا بالنسبة لجائزة الأوسكار الأسيوي، يعني هي فكرة جميلة جدا، ودايما الاتحاد الأسيوي الحقيقة بيبتكر سواء بطولات أفكار، بطولات جديدة أو جوائز جديدة بتشجع اللعيبة في العالم كله، يعني مش بس الأسيا.
For me it is a great pleasure to see that chess is being promoted in Asia and the excellency award. I think that's just simply great for our game.
Launching Asian Chess Excellence Awards, no doubt it's a great initiative by Asian Chess Federation leadership to motivate main pillars of the game. We are talking players, trainers, arbiters, organizers, federation officials, etc. The award will have a positive impact on those considered to be the backbone of the sport. I'm sure it will enhance overall performance, and it will record a historical memorable moment for all winners.